been forever. That was kind of dramatic. I'm sorry that I didn't post last Sunday / Monday. I usually post, if not on Sunday, I will upload a video on Monday, but I didn't get to do that just because March and April is kind of crunch time for me and it's the home stretch. My semester ends like the last week of April, and then the first week of May I leave on tour for choir, and so it's getting there. It's that crunch time. It's like, I cannot guarantee that a video will be up every Sunday or Monday for the next few weeks just because it is crunch time, but definitely when I get back from tour, and that will be when summer starts for me, I am prepared to have great content up for you guys. So anyways, onto this look. Today I just found this cool picture on Pinterest, and we have different eye shapes. So I just took the colors that were on that girl in that picture, and I just kind of slapped it onto my eyes, and so this is what it came out as. As I said in my last video, that I'm trying to step out of my comfort zone and just branch out and expand my makeup abilities. Now, I'm not like in beauty school or anything, but I just love makeup, and if one day I'm going to be working on clients or anything like that, I want to be able to have like a variety of options to choose from. You know what I mean? By the way, I do have a zit, and I didn't cover up with makeup because I just want to let it heal and stuff like that, so you'll see me go around it in the video. But if you'd like to see this look, sorry for my rambling, then just keep on watching. Thanks, guys. Yeah. That was weird. Was that there the whole time? I don't know.
I'm taking this cool brown shade, and I'm going to add that to my crease with a round blending brush. And I'm gonna take Urban Decay's Sidecar and add that to my lids with this Crown Dual Brush that I got from my March Ipsy bag. Next, I'm taking this pink shade from an LA Colors palette and a bullet brush, and I'm going to focus that into my crease. Now with any black shade, this is from Ulta, I'm going to take that onto the outer V with that same bullet brush. Switching to an angled shader brush, I'm going to take that same black and keep on building up that color. And I'm going back in with Sidecar on a wet brush this time, and also adding more pink onto the crease. I'm going to pause on my eyes for a little bit and move on to my face. I'm using Maybelline's Baby Skin. For a foundation, I'm using MAC Studio Fix in NC40. Now I'm taking Maybelline's Master Conceal in Light Medium and drawing a V under my eyes and blending that out with a beauty blender. I'm setting my under eyes with NYX's HD Studio Finish setting powder with a puff, and then the rest of my face with Real Techniques powder brush. Now back to my eyes, I'm taking Urban Decay's Virgin and adding that to my inner corners. I'm placing more of the pink onto my lower lash line and going to go back in with the black on the outer half. Going back in with that same shade we used in our crease, I'm going to contour my face. Taking that blush shade right next to it, I'm going to add that to my cheeks. Now I'm going to mix Urban Decay's Virgin and Sin as my highlight and adding that to the high points of my cheeks. I'm setting everything with NYX's Dewy Finish Makeup Setting Spray. I'm going to line my eyes with NYC's liquid eyeliner. For mascara, I'm using Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I'm lining and filling in my lips with NYX's lip liner in Prune, and I'm also going to take Tarte's lip crayon in Harmony and add that to the middle of my lips. So that completes the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did filming it, and I will see you soon.
And my left eye is watering and it's kind of making me mad.